During the first auction of land from the old Scarborough High School site. The group claims the state government has broken promises it made to keep the bulk of the 7-hectare site as open space.
What chance have we got of Labor's commitment?
None.
Passed in.
Nearby, the real auction was happening. The first 18 lots of the Ocean Rise estate sold for more than $300,000 each.